going to you. A tangled mess of knots I confess, but the intent was there. I swear he set our sights on something that we thought was true. So now we sit and stare across a surface spanning the whole state, 2 feet between and miles apart. No words to speak, but here all we can see, we haven't got a clue. It falls apart, it's not hard to beat the hair. It falls apart, there's not tokens unknown. And then I guess we slipped right through and lost all meaning on the way. We ended up a tiny piece of every heart, of every part, of every stone, of every grave. It falls apart, it's not hard to beat the hair. It falls apart, it's not a heart to have.
ready. I ain't gonna let it get to me, I'm just gonna creep. Down in Pumpkin Hill, I got to find my lost keys. I know that it's here, I can sense it in my feet. The great emerald's power allows me to feel. I can't see a thing, but it's around somewhere. I'm gonna hold my head, cause I have no fear. This probably seems crazy, crazy, a graveyard theory. Our ghosts try to approach me and got leery. Ask him a question and he vanished in a second. I'm walking through valleys, crying pumpkins in the alley. Didn't seem happy, but they sure trying to get me. Had to back him up with a fist, metal crack him. I'm hearing someone saying, you a chicken, don't be scared. It had to be the wind, cause nobody wasn't there. I searched and I searched as I climbed up the wall. And then I started to fly, I went in deep. Let it get to me, I'm just gonna creep. Down Pumpkin Hill, I got to find my lost piece. I know that it's here, I sense it in my feet. The great emerald's power allows me to feel. I can't see a thing, but it's around somewhere. I gotta hold my head, I have no fear. It probably seem crazy, crazy, a graveyard theory. A ghost try to approach me, he got near. This is Knuckles, I fear's none.
Anyways, what's the other surprise? But I already said that. You said there was another surprise. It's the same thing. It's that you grew hair. You're not bald anymore. It's hard to see. I can see it. Good. Yes. Oh yeah, god, fuck, okay, I have to do homework, but, I'm gonna do that while looking on the stream. So it is. 21st, 21, you stupid. Damn, it's 9 plus 10. Loser. What do you mean, 21st? What about it? Yeah, what about it? Why wouldn't I? I have like one more day tomorrow. That's all the time I have. Yeah, I'm also gonna have a break, but... Dude, Maddie's gonna go tomorrow and I have shit to like catch up with. I'm doing it at the same time as I'm watching this, so I'll make it. Losers. Thank you. Where is this having you control the determination? Okay, stream. Your mic is quiet on your stream, but I am not. Oh, man. It's embarrassing. Loser.
The wrong audio source. It's such a default. Why was it doing that? What was my default? Yeah, no, I saw it. What was my default? What was my default microphone settings? Why did it? Okay. Anyways, hi. I'm sorry if you didn't hear me before. I'm here. I'm coming here. I have a new avatar, Woo, as you noticed, by the starting soon, probably. And this, sorry for being quiet. I didn't realize that my microphone settings was dumb and stupid and dumb and really shitty and dumb. I'm here with Loz. I'm playing Undertale Yellow. I've seen that it may be good, so I'm gonna play it. It'll be interesting. I changed the avatar because it feels more like me. That's all. Yeah.
There's no way you actually look like that IRL.
I don't, but I look closer to this than I do my frog face. Let me stream the game when I open question mark. Alright. Let's stream the game. Undertale Yellow. There we go. Oh, that's really small, I'm sorry. Okay, yeah, for years monsters have been sealed away by a powerful spell. Good for you. Woo, good monsters. What? Spell that can only be broken? 7 human souls? Question mark? Ah. The king was peaceful and wished to avoid any more conflict. Awesome. But eventually declared that any human who fell, ..
He's in a row.
Oh my god, you are here. Wait, hold on. God damn it. I have to focus on other stuff. Okay, I'm reading this before I do anything else.
PMD.
Yeah.
I'm in an avatar.
Yeah.
Check the app store.
God damn it. Fuck, I gotta exit out of the game again. Sucks not having multiple monitors. This shit sucks. God damn it. Okay. Zin. Putting you in my documents.
Can you change them to a pipe bomb?
Should I also make you a pipe bomb?
Can I be a pipe bomb?
That would be funny, I think. Wait a minute. Wait. Let's see if this works. If this doesn't work, I will be pissed. I've been wasting so much time. I just want to play funny yellow haha game. Funny yellow fell down game. Let's hope it works. I uploaded the images. It's not loading on the website. It is not loading. I love my life. How are you, Sinro?
My collarbone hurts. Thank you for asking.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that. Sorry that happened.
I mean,
you should get that fixed.
You should get that fixed. Okay, asshole.
Asshole! Oh, I know why I didn't fucking log in. Great, thanks, Discord. Oh, that's why. I love plugins. I love plugins so much. Guys, what's your favorite plugin?
Let me think.
Okay, there we go. Now it should be changed. It should be.
Oh, snap.
Oh, snippity snap.
Oh, snap.
Yay, it works.
yay, it works. Good for you. So proud of you. This looks horrible. and I love how you can see where it cuts off. It's amazing. I'm not going to say anything. You can see where mine cuts off as well, but it's not as noticeable. It's only when I talk. Uh-huh. I need to fix my hair, though. I just realized that you can't see my eyeliner in this. Are you
fine? Is that having a stroke?
Are you okay? Okay.
Do you need help?
Do you need help, buddy? Yeah. I can help you up.
Shut up, PMD.
Okay.
Hey, I'm gonna kill you.
I'm Desmond, you're Pim and Charlie.
What? Back to Undertale. Should I just skip this? I feel like at this point I can just skip this.
No, you should watch the whole intro again.
Okay, thanks. Spells that could only be broken with his hand. The king was peaceful. Sure was. Totally. I gotta say though, the art is pretty good. The art in this screen is pretty good. I am not gonna lie, I'm not gonna sugarcoat it. As I said, I don't know much about this game other than it's a prequel and funny yellow heart from the other humans.
This game was in development for years.
Those who did were never seen again. No, yeah, I can imagine. This doesn't look like it was made in an afternoon. Ole mole.
I think it was.
Thanks. Thanks for your input.
I could do it.
That's a cowboy. You think AI kill yourself?
What?
Oh my god.
I think AI made this game.
God damn it. I need to turn up your microphone. God, your microphone is so fucking quiet. Also, don't say god damn it. Do not say god damn it on my stream. Hello, Oost.
God darn it.
Welcome to my stream, Oost.
Look, if you fell down that far, you would die.
No, he fell down with style. I got
it. You're a nerd now.
Huh?
You said that I was a nerd like 2 days ago.
Yeah. Well, it's pretty common knowledge that I'm a nerd. I'm gonna turn up Cinero. Cinero talk.
Nerd emoji.
I'm Prezi, idiot.
Cinero is not talking.
What?
I need to test your audio. Okay, a bit more maybe.
What?
Okay,
what?
This works. Yeah, this works. 169. That works.
Love this funny number.
Funny number. Okay. Confirm X shift. C control.
It's easy as shit.
You're gonna use Undertale controls.
Huh?
Undertale controls, you idiot.
I haven't played Undertale on the computer. I played on the Switch.
You're a nerd. Holy shit.
And I haven't even finished the genocide route. Oh, that's me.
Look, if you fell down that far, you would be dead. I'm just saying.
Okay, I will proceed to spoil the entire plot of the game in like 10 minutes.
Thanks.
Kind of built like Daredevil 2003.
fuck off. I seem very
he
alive
also
right
jumped
now.
Off a skyscraper.
True. It's
Ben Affleck.
Oh, that is a frog. Tell a frog it. What's should I fight
You're
this
just
frog?
Just gonna shoot it.
Yes, I have a gun. I should.
Get a gun.
Yes, I have a gun. I want to use it. How do I get out? Oh,
use
fuck.
It.
Can I change?
Press enter.
You press X
idiot.
To go backwards.
Oh yeah, thanks.
Wow, I want to help. I want to compliment.
Didn't You're understand there. What you said, but was
I have anyway. I have more hours than any other person watching this stream online.
Oh, hello, Toria.
Unless a Shay is fucking here or something for some reason. Unless there's like an Undertale speedrunner here.
What is that? Wooga! No, I'm not gonna make this joke, actually. Hello, Gamama.
Wooga, she's literally fucking hundreds of years older than you.
I do not care. Ah, hello. Are you alright? No, I broke my legs. You must be wondering what's going on. I am Toriold, caretaker of the ruins. What fucking ruins? Seems to be pretty empty to me. It's pretty sad ruins. Ha. Loser. Anyways. I pass through here every day to see anyone. If I see if anyone has fallen down. Does not happen often. You are the first to come here in a long time. Thanks, Sinra. Thanks, Dad.
Quagmire.
Quagmire, Where did Quagmire come from?
Holy Quagmire.
Holy moly. Do not be afraid, little one. I will do my best to protect you here. Come. I won't do that. I shall guide you here for your new home. I'm not going
Am I allowed to go on a rant in like 20, 10 minutes or something? About like how the timeline places make no fucking sense?
Not yet. You can do that after I finish the game. You can do that after
I'm not waiting that. I'm waiting until like a specific character shows up.
Okay, fine. Yo, what's up, Toriel? What's up, baby? the ruins are full of puzzles.
You should Agent mess Fusion. This one up.
I like the soundtrack.
Dude, isn't this just Toby Fox? No, it probably is.
Yes, it is, but it's just...
No, it's a cover.
It's a cover.
Yeah, it's a cover with different samples. Don't insult me. How dare you? Ancient fusions between divergence and door keys. Awesome. They must be solved in order to move from room to room. Allow me to demonstrate. Thanks, I will have no problem beating this now. We are free to proceed now. Follow me, my child. There are no puzzles here. I own a gun.
The more puzzle here, that is exactly the opposite of what you said.
Yeah. In this room, you will need to trigger several switches. Do not worry, I have labeled the ones that you need to flip. Here as well. Man, I wonder which one I need to flip. Splendid. I am proud of you, my child.
There's one in the water. Are you stupid?
And there's also this one.
No.
Should have opened by now. I'm sure I labeled the correct lever. Not lever. I spelled it wrong. Do not worry, little one. Try switching the other switch. Oh, okay, that one.
it's in the water.
Oh.
Loser.
Guys, I think I'm dead. This is the end of Undertale. My child! Are you alright? No, I'm clearly not. Oh dear, I'm afraid I cannot reach you. Must leave for a moment. You will stay here, will you not? My legs are broken, please! Do not wander. Many more monsters are fighting towards humans. Oh, thanks. Appreciate it. Fret not, my child. I will protect you. Please, wait there. Should I use my gun? Does killing people in this game have the same effect as it does in another tale?
Yes, there are multiple endings.
Oh god fucking damn it. Okay, fine, I'll go the pacifist route.
Oh my god.
I've done two playthroughs and both of them are pacifist.
Okay.
And I'm gonna kill people next year.
Next year, alright.
In the game, okay? That is a very important...
No, they're gonna go out to the street of Sweden and then kill people.
I will go to Sweden and somehow obtain a gun.
Exactly. Well, to be fair, there's a lot of shootings in Sweden, so not too hard. This is not too hard.
Yeah, this is great subject matter for this game.
Yeah, this is literally just like Texas Tale.
Physically in the ruins, mentally in Fortnite.
Fuck off. Where's Peter Griffin when you need him? Howdy, I'm Flowey. Flowey the Flower. I wonder who this is. You look confused. Turtle ought to have taught you how things worked around here. She didn't? I guess little me will have to do then. Ready? Here we go. Man, this reminds me of another scene in Undertale. Yeah, I see my heart. Don't worry. That is my soul and the very combination of my being. Your LV represents your love. It's... Huh. I'm sure you won't have to worry about that. Can you please explain to me what love is? I want it in detail. In the underground, monsters may try to attack you. If you see bullets like these, you need to avoid them at all costs. Try dodging my bullets now. Here they come. I did it, guys. Nice job there, buddy. In case you do get hit, I can save your progress. That means if something bad happens, I can make it unhappen to you. You probably want to go home, don't you? Well, we've got a long journey ahead. If you ever need to save, come look for me. I'll leave these little things around for you. Oh, that's you? That way, it's easy to find me. If you see one, don't hesitate to call me. I'll save for you right now. Oh, thanks. I appreciate it. There's one more thing. The king of all monsters, Asgore. He's been killing humans. Fun fact. The only way out is killing him and, well, pretty small. Thanks, Shorty. I've noticed. I've noticed. It's not like people make fun of me for that. Idiot. No, that's a joke. I'm the one who makes fun of small people.
Bet you're
people.
Like 164 or something.
I am? That would be... What, how tall does that make the monsters? Never mind. It doesn't matter too much, though.
Oh, you
what
mean
matters
in-game?
Is
okay.
You've got me on your side. I'll let you... I'll let you get going, but please be careful. There's all sorts of dangerous traps on here. Some of the monsters in this place. I hear they don't like visitors. So good luck. Gulp. I'm gonna save again.
Okay, I'm gonna...
Howdy, looks like we got it then. Yeah, I just wanted to... not let you talk, sorry. No, I'm joking.
I'm gonna go on the rant now. Why the fuck is Flowey here?
Because he is this. Okay.
Because what Flowey's plan in Undertale is literally just getting enough souls so you can rewind time and go back with fucking car and whatever.
Oh, yo, what's up? It's the Yippee monster! Holy shit, what? It's the Yippee!
No, it's called a flyer, you idiot.
I did the joke first.
No,
I did a joke
monster.
Earlier. I did
oh,
a joke
fuck
like,
you.
Make him out. Fuck you.
Comfort. You inform the father that its life isn't half over. He has a whole half left to go. You're right, something needs to change. I made bro contemplate. That's still kind of a morbid thing to say. I don't think I would ever say that to a fly. Or the Yippee fly specifically. Oh wait, I can spread this shit now. Fuck you, buddy. Okay. I got money for being nice. See guys, this is why you should be nice. You get free money. That doesn't work. That doesn't work either. Oh great, thanks, love you. Oh okay, this. Thanks. Wow, I did it guys, that was so hard. No, I'm just making fun of the game for no reason. That doesn't work, does it? No. What's this? What it is?
I wonder.
Oh, and I wonder. Man,
shut
I'm so smart.
Up.
I shouldn't make Kanye references, but making fun of him is funny.
Yes, you should.
But then again, it's not from a Kanye song, technically. But I don't know why I know this.
Yeah, isn't.
I'm not even a fan of Kanye.
Kanye makes good music, but I don't like him.
Yeah. Hello. I'm happy to finally meet you face to face. You're not looking at me. This is not face to face. Do you know what face to face is? How long has it been? I was wondering if you ever come back. No. Too forward. Who am I kidding? I'll never be able to meet you in this state. I just hope you know. I had no choice. It must be this way. Who the fuck are you? Huh? Who? I must be seeing things. Yeah. This Kiso. First Kiso character in Undertale. Let's go. Okay, bye-bye.
Imagine if it would be really funny if like some person just like fucking headbutts you really hard and then says, nice to meet you face to face.
That would be very funny. I like this.
That
I like this
like
monster.
NCU dialogue.
Shut up. It does. Fuck you. Why did you say that? I can't believe Peter Parker said that in Spider-Man Homecoming.
Oh, he did it.
You compliment Penelope's work. She looks a little uncomfortable. I don't really think it's ready for people yet. Shut up. Oh, that's what it does. Okay. That's what it does. Thanks. Thanks for telling me that now. I guess you live and learn. Compliment. You compliment Penelope's work. She looks a little uncomfortable. Okay, fine. Do I have to do the other thing? Oh, hello. Yo, can you not draw?
You have to say, you should kill yourself now.
Do I have to do that? Fine. Kill yourself. You put yourself in between.
Okay,
that
was just a stretch. I've
been at this for a while.
Wow, your art sucks.
Yeah. This is not very impressive. I'm not going to lie, Panella.
Listen, I draw better than that. That is just like a bunch of lines.
You can mercy, you idiot.
Yeah, I didn't realize that until I saw the yellow name.
Okay,
I can save, guys. Woohoo. Howdy. I see you're still in One Piece. Is that a One Piece reference?
I mean, Flowey is real.
Is that a reference? The One Piece. That you're not funny, PMD.
Israel.
No, this is the One Piece reference. Yippee! Welcome to the stream.
One Piece Israel.
You saw that weirdo, right? If you want to get out of here, you'll have to go through him. He shouldn't be a problem, though. And if he is, that's why I'm here. Awesome. Why is Flowey helpful? Question mark.
What kind of things did you put on? What kind of accessibility things did you put on?
I didn't put on any accessibility things.
Oh, you didn't go into the options?
Yeah, I did, but I didn't think that I would need any.
Mm.
Unless I didn't read thoroughly though, so I didn't thoroughly. I can't fucking say it. Anyways, I haven't seen anyone pay this yet. Lick. Yeah, it's a free game. No, I'm joking. Play. Yeah. I'm sorry. I've Oost here in the call has been playing it for a little while. You should go check him out after the stream.
Yes, I made four streams of it.
Oh, I can taste the sugar. Whatever makes you happy. Oh, okay. I'm not sure how I feel about it liking that.
Yeah, lick that phallic shaped monster.
What the fuck did you just say to me? I'm hugging that.
Just
lick that phallic shaped monster.
You gave Sweet Corn a big hug. She briefly gets stuck to your shirt. I'm feeling the love. Don't say that. Oh, yo. Wait. That's a Punisher reference for this.
I get that reference. Wow. Oh.
Yeah, Punisher. Yeah. I like that show.
I haven't seen that show.
Season 2 is like... Why?
I haven't finished it yet, though.
Good job. So proud of you.
Season 2.
Dude, the no-to-no thing happens to Season 1. Shut up.
Oh, hello.
I heard season 2.
It's the Yippee monster again. Hello. What? I'm going to comfort you. Punisher's that is life what? Is enough over. He has a...
I heard Punisher Season 2 is worse than Season 1.
Yes. That is true.
Have you watched it?
Oh, shit. Yes. You piece of shit.
Oh, okay. Have you watched Daredevil?
Sorry.
Yes.
Yeah, Daredevil.
Which one?
Peak.
Which one?
Oh, okay. I got it. Ha ha ha.
Yes. I watched all three seasons.
Have you watched the movie? Have you watched the movie as well?
Yes.
No, not yet.
The movie's funny as shit.
You should watch it. No, I have watched it, but I'm asking.
But it's
both of them. Jesus Christ! I have to kill one of you. Okay, I'll give you a hug.
Daredevil's my hyperfixation.
Oh Jesus! Fuck Christ, man. Hello. Don't do that. I don't like this combination actually. I'm gonna spare you so I can do it at the same time.
You can spare one, you idiot.
I know, but I want to do it at the same time.
I would make it easier.
Cool. I know, but I like a challenge.
I like a challenge. Dies.
Yeah, I am gonna die. Oh. No, I didn't
can't
die, idiot.
It. You did it.
Oh, what the fuck? Oh yeah, idiot. I forgot. I have to do something else. I'm so smart.
Wow, this art sucks.
Your art fucking sucks. You should quit.
Give up.
You should give up on art. I'm gonna drag you. Put yourself in between Penelope and her work. Ah, oh, fuck off. I'm starting to remember now. I'm on 8 health. This is so good. Spare. Yippee, guys. I think you should congratulate me. There's a corn over there. There's a candy king corn. What candy king? What the fuck did I just say? That is not. I make a lot of sense. I want that thing. You motherfucker. Can I just flee this fight? Yeah, I'm fleeing this fight. I don't even earn XP because I spare every monster that I see. It's a rejected piece of corn. Take it? Yes. Obtain candy corn. That's what it was called. I forgot the name of a candy corn. I am so clever. I swear to God, if a monster attacks me right now, I will lose it. Congratulations, I guess. Thank you. I appreciate it. It's the Yippee monster. Unfortunately, I do not care. That's awesome. Now, where can I go from here? Is it wrong to hold doubt in my actions? I enjoyed life before. I did. But I can't go back. What happened to that day? Only the pit. Thanks.
Shut up, Zinro.
Thanks, Zinro. I really appreciate that sound.
Come on, Zinro.
Yo, what's up? Oh, what is this? Why do they appear every time I start monologuing? I need more rest. I think you need to get some bitches, alright? I'm gonna be real. This is really sad. Hearing you monologue.
Also, this is a warning to every single viewer and to every like person that is going to watch this. If there's any spoiler, I will immediately ban.
Oh yeah, no spoilers, please. I already have a rule to not backseat game.
I'm going to apply the same rules that I had in my streams, which means like no hints. Hints equals timeout or whatever. Like if you're like hints, I will like basically like tell you, hey, don't like do that unless that is like necessary.
Yeah, I appreciate
and,
it.
And spoilers
thanks.
Equals ban. Immediate ban.
That's fair.
I already got spoiled with too many fucking things with Undertale Yellow. Just because shit. I have to reply to some SoundCloud comments.
God damn it. Sorry, man.
For fuck's sake, I just wanted to say like, oh yeah, this doesn't happen, okay?
I'm sorry
because,
that
like,
happened,
I'm
man.
I'm commenting on a pacifist track and they're saying, oh yeah, then this doesn't happen to pacifist, and then they're already like saying, oh yeah, but it doesn't genocide, and like, shut the fuck up.
Oh no, I can't spare this shit. Motherfucker. Smile. You give a slight smile. Romer smiles back. Smiles are never out of style. Shut up, man. Oh, Jesus, fuck. Don't do that.
Tip, stay at the bottom.
Stay at the bottom?
Yeah.
Okay. Spoilers, you're on thin ice, buddy. Buddy, pal. Should I critique it? I don't want to critique it.
Yes.
Why is it
yellow? It's yellow. It's yellow.
You critique your appearance. Rem is very pleased. You look perfect. Okay.
What
okay.
did I say?
Well, I did not listen to you. And also, that worked weirdly enough. Can you heal me now? Howdy, golly, this place sure is dead. All the monsters are quiet and lurking. That's not like monsters at all. Don't let this ruin your impression of the underground. We'll leave this dump behind soon enough. Alright, buddy. Alright, buddy. Alright, pal. Whatever you say.
There's a free in the wall.
Wait, am I supposed to go back here?
What do you mean go back here? There.
I thought I was already here.
You didn't come here.
Oh shit, why am
no,
I getting slower?
Not.
Okay, well
I'm getting slower, it's just getting darker.
No, I am getting slower. I think I died, guys.
Banger alert.
That is a bat. I love bat.
I mean,
I love Batman.
Man.
That's Man Bat.
Banger alert.
Yo, what's up? Talk. Dead by the hushes you furiously. Don't move. Weird? Don't make a sound. Hush, hush.
When he's like sitting down.
Okay, well, you told me to not move, so I didn't.
Is that Killer Croc?
Watch. You watch Dedicate in silence. He seems to appreciate it. Move in silence. Oh, hello. Hello, buddy. What's up?
Is that Hugo Strange?
It seems to appreciate it. Hush. Oh.
Also, PMD,
oh,
the most you've seen like was like me fighting that that boss.
Oh,
2 days ago.
Oh.
Right?
Oh, I think that was maybe. I don't know. I don't know how much I've seen. I don't remember this, to be perfectly honest. Okay, I'm gonna watch. You watched it by in silence. He seems to appreciate it. More quiet, please. You seem really happy about fucking.
Wait,
bitch.
Were you there when I fought a secret boss?
No. Oh no, yeah, I was.
Oh,
yeah,
okay.
yeah, I was.
Okay,
I was.
Yeah.
Are you happy
know,
now?
Bats aren't actually blind.
What? Yeah, this bat is very much not blind. Was the key bat in silence? He seems to appreciate it. You hear that? No, good.
This ain't the hardest? What
oh,
do you mean this
fuck.
Ain't the hardest?
Oh yeah. Oh,
he's struggling
battle.
For his life, he's not making it past this game.
I know. You think I'm gonna do well in this game? Why did the music
no.
suddenly get
well
more quiet?
Video game.
Shut up.
Oh dude, I cannot wait to see you play DMC3.
Fuck off.
Oh, yeah,
you watch Decky bad. Bat in silence. He seems to appreciate it. Sweet
it's
silence.
It's called Decky Bat as in decibel.
Okay. I wouldn't know that. Sweet silence.
I would know that because like that is like the only thing that makes sense.
Oh, okay, now I get it. I declare
yeah,
you an honorary sentinel of
fuck
silence.
Quiet, you dumbass.
I trust you to keep the peace and order here. I shall go conquer new lands in the name of quiet. It's a very high honor, so keep it hush hush. All right, buddy, I will. I walk very quiet too. I hope you appreciate that. Icicles? Why? Because we're in a cave. I don't know. I think
fun
that's.
Fact, did you know that Flowey is like the second most the like monster that I hate on the most, like in second place. There's one monster in this game that I hate on more because they shouldn't exist.
Okay.
I don't feel like they have a right to exist.
If you say so.
That is how.
Oh hello.
Passionate I am about against them.
Crispy Scroll. Who is this?
It is literally an Elder Scroll.
Transform. You and Crispy perform a magical transformation sequence. Ah! What the fuck? Why are you screaming? Oh, pissed. Jesus. Fuck. Don't fucking do that. Thanks. Transform. Oh, yeah. Yo, don't do that. Chill out. Chill. Joker Scroll. Thanks, Sinra. I appreciate you putting that in the chat. That is forever memorialized in the stream. Can I yell at you?
What do you mean, Joker Scroll? What the fuck does that mean?
Wait, do you speak fluent reference? Oh, shit. Oh, I didn't get... Okay, I got it. Do you speak fluent reference? You fucking...
I understood that reference.
I understand that reference. That's a... Did your PNG tuber change? Joke. Yes, it did. I could feel the power cursing from my ribbons. No, I'm gonna die. I am so bad at this.
You're gonna
game.
Die more than me, which is something I'm very happy about.
Okay, here we go. I need to go back and heal. Oh, I can't fucking goddamn it. Never mind. Can I heal right now? Wait, hold on. What?
What's open the, a menu. Yeah, see your control.
Candy corn. Oh yeah. You eat the candy corn. You now know why it was discarded. Healed 9 HP. Okay.
You're gonna feel very stupid.
And finally, other people. Sticking out the... Shut... God damn it. Not that reference.
I understood that reference.
Shut up. Stop quoting MCU lines.
I'm like Captain America. Oh god, for gosh sakes, watch your language.
I'm gonna feel very stupid. Okay, hold on. It's in one of these, isn't it? Oh wait, I need to press this. Oh yeah. I forgot. Yo, can I press you? Okay, I need to do this.
No, the switch to reset.
Oh. Ah, gotcha.
PMD, you're
what
very
the fuck
good
is wrong
puzzles.
With Riff? I don't know, man.
PMD,
everybody
you're
has.
Very good at puzzles.
I know.
Said no one ever.
Said me, actually. What if I do this? Hold on. And then, oh wait, no, that's
you're
not
an idiot.
Work. I'm very smart, shut up. Oh wait, never mind, I figured it out. And if I do this, never mind. Wait, hold on.
Damn, you're struggling on this more than me.
I thought I had it. God damn it. Okay, this is embarrassing. Don't look. Don't look,
I'm
guys.
I'm staring intently.
Covering my eyes. Tell me when I can look.
Okay. Ah, oh, shit. God damn it. I hate this fucking game. Oh my god, you fucking prick. Please, stop. Don't look. Don't look at me. Stop it.
Please just...
I'm staring. No. I got this. Trust me.
Wow, you really suck at this.
For fuck's sake, no. It's so easy from when you press the switch.
Oh, fine. I don't get it. Wait a minute.
I'm pretty sure you're supposed to make them all dark.
Oh, wait, you are?
I think they're supposed to be dark.
Oh my god, you're fucking kidding me. Dude, I've been making them all.
Isn't there something that says what to do?
No. Not that I can tell. No, I'm
not. Did they remove that shit or something? Because I'm very sure that was.
I don't see anything. Okay, I think I may be stupid. And then somebody says, "Oh, you... What? Oh, you fucking prick. You motherfucker. You piece of shit. Oh, you... bitch.
Language.
Language. Shut the fuck up. Do not make MCU references in my chat. I will... Well, you didn't make it in my chat.
In my chat. Okay.
Shut up. Stop speaking.
Holy fuck, is that Spexter?
Spexter?
Or what? Or did I miss her?
Nah, that was not Spexter.
Oh no, okay. I'm disappointed now.
You only got yourself to blame, really. I hate this fucking game. I don't like this game anymore. Oh god, I hate puzzles.
I love puzzles.
You have gotten stuck here long enough.
I don't get it. I don't... Oh god.
I'm gonna switch.
You can do this all day.
Where's the switch? What?
Okay.
Press the switch.
Do I need to do this? Nope. Need to do this. Nope. And I wonder. That it's something. That's not what I wanted to do. That sure did something. God damn it. Oh, I did that. I did get. Oh, wait. I did it.
Wait, was it not supposed to be that?
Oh, you motherfucker. You piece of shit.
Okay.
You act.
I completely forgot.
You piece of shit. Riveting gameplay. Yeah,
it was an epic troll for me all along.
I hate this fucking game. You're right. Something needs to change. Oh, you piece of You goddamn. I'm not going to yippee for you anymore. Thanks. Appreciate that yippee. Oh god, an interview. Oh, they reset it for me. Thanks, I appreciate it. You dipshit. Okay. If I do it like this, I have a theory. If my theory is correct, then I give me.
I'm just gonna say it. I'm pretty sure I did that shit in like four moves, like last time.
Congratulations, I'm not you.
From the switch press. I'm just saying that to help you.
Okay.
Be like, hey, I did it in four moves. Okay, you can probably do that same.
I can't. Look at me. Do you think I...
Wait, why didn't that this? That makes no sense, okay.
You're kidding me. Anyways... Anyways,
nice gaslight.
Wait, hold on. Oh, okay. I thought it was something up there. It sure wasn't. Jesus fucking Christ. Oh, that's
oh,
not
wow.
a wall.
What a non-suspicious wall.
Yeah. Ooh, nice wall.
By the way, you should pay attention to the walls.
It seems to recall what I once saw so often. What I remembered, it seems, is now forgotten. So then, never mind, I guess. Nice walls. These are good walls. These are some fucking killer walls. Nah. Can I pick this up?
Press, X to interact. Or no, Z was it?
I press Z. It's a stray feather. Take it. Yep, you got a stray feather. Is it like a weapon or is it just literally a feather? Is that number two?
Well, use it to find out.
Okay, well.
Literally have like ways in the game to find out what the fuck something is supposed to be used for.
I'm not going through there yet.
Okay, MG, TG.
You gotta go. Alright, see you later, bucko. You notice a dark path beyond the rocks, but you can't squeeze past them. Okay, I'm short, but I'm not short enough. God damn it.
You're not short?
Short.
Okay, sure.
He is sound asleep. Maybe we shouldn't disturb him. I want to disturb him! Wait.
Hey, yo, wake up! You picked the wrong house, fool.
Feather into your hat. It gives you a proud feeling. Oh, that's it? I wanted to use it on him.
There's an easy mode that makes it so that you, like the hat and gun actually gives you defense.
Ah, got you. Ah, thanks. I don't know who you are, but I ask you, please leave. Bye bye. No.
Remember, you are going to leave.
Respectfully, I disagree. There's corn on the
top. Isn't that your entire goal? To get the fuck out?
No, I literally got in. I literally hopped into the hole. He did not pay attention. There's a corn dog hiding amongst the corn cobs.
Your goal was to find out what the fuck happened and get out.
Oh. Take it. Obtain
corn
dog.
And you found out what happened, and now you're going to get out.
Found out what? You're getting tired
of the humans are fucking dead.
Spoilers! Question mark?
What do you mean spoilers? He literally just said that in like one of the first lines in the game.
But I didn't pay attention.
It's just like, oh yeah, Asgard has a habit of killing humans.
Oh, that's what... Okay. Howdy. Not too far now. You just gotta deal with that downer. Then you're out of the ruins. See you soon on the other side, pal. Don't call me pal. That's patronizing. I'm joking. That's a lie. Property of Dalv. The monster in the cloak. No trespassing! Okay.
Dalv is cool.
I don't know who Dalv is.
The fucking... this man.
Okay. I'm joking. You're still following me? I thought I made it clear I want to be left alone. Fucking loser.
Nah, he's shy.
Just like you. I'm joking.
What?
I don't understand. You look just like them. Is this some sort of haunting? Or have you come to finish the job?
Yes. Start unloading.
Yeah, exactly. Retreating here wasn't enough, so you hunted me down. I'm the Punisher, baby. What? I was just starting to accept my reality, the cruelty. Whatever I did to you that day, it was not my intention. I was only... never mind. Words aren't enough. I don't want to find anybody, but you invaded my home. The exit is blocked and you can't stay here. I will not allow it. Is this a fucking Homestuck character? This is a Homestuck character. Only one thing to do.
Fucking Vine Powers equals Homestuck.
Look at that.
Is Dracula a fucking Homestuck character now?
Yes.
Yes. Bro, look at that head.
Dude, by that logic, your character is a Homestuck character.
Okay, kill yours. Dav must have been right.
This is why you get demonetized.
Serious. Yep. No, this is the first time I've said it fully. So proud of myself.
Do you have any garlic for any chance?
So, PMD, tell me if you're going to kill someone because that is... I want that experience to be new. Okay.
All right. Dav doesn't notice your offer of goodwill. I will spare it, by the way. I don't suppose
spare?
You can leave the way... you entered, could you? Yes, I'm going to spare all of them. Because I don't...
Oh, okay.
That would be easy for both of us. Hello. Yo, please don't do that. That's awesome, bro.
What the fuck is the payment area?
Talk does not seem to value communication. Okay. Where did you come from, anyway? There aren't any accessible entrances. Oh, shit. Yeah, I didn't notice that you can do that. Don't do that. Oh! I was gonna die there. Kind of looks like Adventure Time. I guess it does, by the simplest of definition. That does not notice your offer of goodwill. All I know is that somehow you found me. Sorry to make things difficult, but I'm not cowering away this time. I don't know who you are, but cool. Wow, that was so difficult.
He's the first boss. The fuck do you mean?
The other ones just did. Yeah, fair enough. Did you pass to them as well? Wait, what about the bat? The bat was also a boss, right? Well, a mini boss.
It was a mini boss.
Yeah. Not that I care much to keep up with their activity. Oh,
I'm
pretty
sure there are less mini bosses here, but the mini bosses are of higher quality.
Shit.
Than Undertale.
Really? How about them? This region of the ruin is my home.
Shiren is a mini boss, but you can literally just run away.
My home has rules. The residents understand that. Oh, yo, wait a minute. Chill out.
What the fuck was happening?
Chill. Fucking hell. But it seems as you never got the memo. That or you're purposely ignoring my wishes. I don't know who you are. What? Nope, stop it.
From the power of Zeus.
From the power of Zeus. Please don't attack me. I am on low health. What's with that sad face? Don't you understand? Don't you remember me? I do not. Oh!
Why the long face?
Shut up. I died already.
Ah, noob.
Game over. This loner packs
this
a punch.
This loner packs a punch.
There's nothing you can handle, though.
Just like a 45 in my gun. Use it.
Is it retry or continue? These are both confusing.
Retry starts over the fight. Continue, like, loads your last save point.
Oh, that's very confusing.
That's useful.
That's still really confusing. I don't suppose...
Oh, you died. Nerd.
Fuck off. I don't suppose you can leave. Yeah.
Okay, well, have fun. I'm gonna leave.
Alright. Oh, so you're gonna leave, idiot? Fine. I hope you have a good one. Bye-bye. Oh, wait, I already left. I'm stupid.
I'm also gonna have to leave for like 5 minutes or something.
That's fine.
Because I have to do extra alt account shit.
Oh, shit.
My sky is shown off the light. And my phone hates it when I have like more than two things open at the same time.
Oh, well, that's fair enough.
Like, it hates games.
I can imagine streaming is very fun for you then.
I don't stream on mobile.
Oh, I thought he was talking about your computer. Never mind. Yeah.
If my computer can handle 500 Chrome tabs, why do you think that it cannot handle two games?
I don't know. There we go. Spare. The region of ruins is my home. Yep. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
I'll see you later in like 5 minutes.
Yeah, I'll see you in a bit. God damn it. Oh, please don't do this to me. Okay, this is going better. I am on 12 health. Mine can handle one game. L, sorry. But it seems you never got the memo. That or you're purposely ignoring my wishes. I don't fucking know who you are, buddy. Please don't kill me with those lightning bolts. That would be rather unfortunate. And that would mean I would not be able to go to my activities. Spare. What's with that sad face? You tell me. You're my therapist now, or... That's it? That's just faster. I know you're into Phantom, but... Could it be that... No, it is impossible. Oh, shit. I was about to fuck that up. You look so helpless, different. But is it a fant? I can promise you it's not. I thought it was going to be faster. I was hoping it was going to be faster. That was really slow. The real Batman. No, you aren't trying to hurt me. You aren't who I believed you to be, are you? How could I be so foolish? I apologize, I truly do. It's got out of hand. I don't know how I can make things right. Handshake. Dove accepts your offer to goodwill. You want me to shake your hand? Even after I wrongfully attacked you? But that is a sign of friendship. You're human, right? Is the same from where you come from? I'm not sure. I didn't ever expect to meet another human. Let alone befriend them. Don't get me wrong. I'd love to have a friend. I mean, I think. I don't really remember what that entails. I guess I'll give it a shot if you will. I won, guys. Big old balls. Thanks, I appreciate it. That's a weird thing to say after getting that message. I just wanted to brush it off. It was funny. What do friends do exactly? I don't know. Do you want to go watch a movie? They're showing... I'm pretty sure... have you seen that new Studio Ghibli movie? I haven't. Want to go watch it? Want to see my house or something? Or that too. Yeah. We can go look at your house. I have to go there anyway, so I guess I have to stop by if you have time. I don't really have anything else to do. I might as well just follow you. Ooh, that's a nice house. I have to fix something in the other room. Sit down. Get comfortable. Take your shoes off. Nasty blue vibes. Yeah. Actually, please leave them on. The floors are a bit dirty. I haven't swept since this morning. That really... Okay, well, that wasn't that big of a problem. The music just stopped. Did the game freeze on me? Oh yeah, it did freeze. Thanks, appreciate it. Oh no, it was just waiting. I mean, that's stupid. I know you're probably getting eager to get going, but feel free to stay as long as you'd like. I will. I will look around. Ooh, these are notes. He's gonna come over and expect them for me. You like those? Those are my projects. I sometimes try to write books, like for kids and stuff. Tables covered in colorful pencils and pages. I see cute pictures. Sometimes kind of forget what colors things are outside of this place. So I just make them up. I think the kids will find it more interesting like that anyways. Yeah, reminds me of my favorite manga series, JoJo's Bizarre Adventure, where the colors are really inconsistent. No, sorry. I'm very funny. Anyways. Might not be as educational though. Yeah, I suppose. But it is a kid's book, so it doesn't really matter too much. Small table for one to sit in the corner. You cannot but notice its craftsmanship. Can I look at this fridge? I don't exactly have a huge selection of food. Don't get out much. Oh wait, I have some leftovers you can take with you. I hope you like it. I made it for my birthday. Sponge cake. It's my favorite. It's a sponge covered in frosting. Oh great, I can't wait to eat this. Take it? I'll take it, why not? You got the sponge cake. Sorry I didn't invite you. It was the last week. It was the last week. You come next year. It's fine. I don't mind. SpongeBob. No. No, no, you don't know if it's SpongeBob. SpongeBob would die with Patrick. It's like that one movie. Once in a SpongeBob movie. It's an intimidating looking wardrobe. Open it? Sure. There's a balloon floating slowly inside. It has a cute little happy face down it. Aww. Hey, would you mind giving Pops his space? He likes the dark. Waves goodbye to Pops before closing the door. I love Pops. Pops is my favorite character now. Are you ready to leave? No. Alright, take as long as you like. I'm gonna look for you. He's following me. Someone made that for me a while back. The single corn from the cornfield out in the ruins. I started that field for one piece of corn. Before I closed off the door, snowed and something happened. I kept finding corn sitting on my doorstep. Every morning it was just there. I didn't know who was leaving it, but somehow I thought they were my friend. I always wanted to repay them their kindness deeds, but I never could think of anything to leave in return. And one day they just stopped showing up. That's when I decided to hide anyway. I planted the last cup of corn I had down here. It's taken to the environment surprisingly well. I always found it rather inspiring. Yeah, cool. Good for you. The corn does look pretty cool. I like the single corn. It's a little table with a built-in drawer. It seems to be locked. Oh, that's a shame. Are you gonna explain this too? Okay, be careful with that. That broom has been like my best friend. I never thought he'd be replaced by a real friend. Aww, that's really sweet and sad. You're a sad, sad little man. Let's look at something else, okay? I want to look at the room. No, I want to get in. Let me get in. You prick. Fucking loser. Poor broom. Alright. Welcome back. You're very welcomed back. Are you ready to leave? Yeah, sure. If that's what you want, I'll lead the way. Oh, that's also... Okay, that's also a way to leave, I suppose. That's a long-ass hallway. Holy shit. Well, here we are.
You're saying that's a long-ass hallway. I mean, one Undertale.
That's true. Never mind.
Also, yeah, that's like one of the only complaints I have about this game. It has like a long-ass hallways everywhere.
Awesome. Love that.
Yeah.
You have really helped me out. Because of this, I'm leaving this place. I'm tired of being alone. I'll take a few days to pack up. But I think I'm ready to give the underground another shot. I have so much creativity I've been storing up. I'm finally ready to let my talents show. I can publish my novel. Have an organ concert. I forgot how you pronounce it. I might even make another friend. What a world it would be if I had two whole friends. Oh, this dude is adorable. This dude's so cute. This dude's adorable. I love this man. I'll go
imagine if he switched out all of his instruments. That would be an organ trade.
Fuck off. That's a good joke, though. I'll give you that. I'll go around and place corn on every doorstep. Everyone needs a little corn in their life. I've eaten corn every day for a year, and I'm doing moderately okay. So much to learn, so much to teach. I'm very excited. I thought I was going to make a Smash Mouth reference. Oops, there I go again with my rambling.
I was literally just thinking of that. Like,
let's get you out of here. Yeah. I was really hoping for that. Oh. It seems the exit is blocked off. Let's see. Blocked off. There we go. You're all set. Oh, before I forget, I never asked for your name. Mind informing me? I'm Clover, apparently. Clover? What a nice name. Well, Clover, thank you so much. We're like a flower. Wow, that's so crazy.
Wow.
See you later, friend.
Because in the Omega Flowey fights, that the Yellow Soul gives out fucking flowers as healing items.
And it's Clover flowers, specifically.
Yeah. I mean, yeah. It's just flower. Clover is the flower.
Oh, I got it.
Oh, you got it?
Oh, I got it, all right. I'm in Snowden, baby. This is not the regular entrance. No.
Yeah, no shit.
No, I just wanted to let you know that.
You weren't in the ruins, you were in the dark ruins.
Yeah, Toriel just witnessed me dying and never coming back. You're welcome, Toriel.
Yeah, Toriel never came back. I never come back.
Wait, Toriel doesn't appear again? That's kind of funny, to be honest. The game froze on me.
I mean, technically, yes.
Okay, technically. I'll take that as a goddammit. Oh, I'm in Snowden now. Let's go. It only took.
The game is focused on new characters, okay? Except for Flowey, he exists.
No, that's fair. No, that's fair. I understand. But it's just really funny how we just ditched Toriel. The Toriel thinks we're dead forever. Yippee. I like this. This is really pretty. I like the stones here. They're very nice.
It's a rock.
It's rocks, whatever.
The Howie. Delta rock.
Congratulations on being... Of being rid of those old ruins for good. You couldn't even go back if you wanted to now. Isn't the thought of fresh air exciting? Well, don't get ahead of yourself. You're still in the underground. We won't be anywhere near your fancy surface air for a while. Now, let's get moving before my pedals freeze. Hop it, bud. Up to it, bud. Actually, what was your name again?
Bud.
It isn't Bud. It's Gun Hat. Should I call myself Gunhat?
I've never chosen that's right. I'm probably gonna do like a pacifist.
Well, Gunhat, enough time. Awesome. See ya. You're all close.
I want to do a pacifist play for where I'm just like trying to piss off everyone as much as possible.
Come on, you can do it. I doubt you'll even need to save. Just now, possible. No, can I please save? Nothing to it, pal. Now get out of here. Thanks, I got to save at least. Dickhead.
It was Delta Rock.
Delta Rock,
Delta
like.
Delta Rune is real.
Delta yeah, Rune is real. Delta, Rock. Delta Rune is real. Oh, yo, what's
Delta
up?
Rune chapter 3 confirmed. I like this dude.
Hello, friend. My husband and I have been exploring the underground. Many secrets lie through these lands. Throughout these lands. Makes for a great and exotic exotic is not the word I would use, but I suppose. Unfortunately, we're a bit lost at the moment. He says he knows where we are, but I think he's just embarrassed.
Any idea where we are.
Get a map? No, I do not. We're not lost. I know exactly where we are. Okay.
I know where to get a map.
You feel the heat coming from the pile of stones. Why are there warm rocks in the middle of nowhere?
Because they're magic rocks.
Of course they are. Of course everything's magic.
The fucking ground is a magic.
Oh yeah, that's true. I'm fighting a nickel guy. This is horrifying.
Canadian stereotypes, let's go.
Oh my god, it's Canada.
It's the entire country of Canada. Yes, I cannot believe it.
Yep, nothing to see here. Why are you dropping? Why are you playing Tetris with me? Chill out. Why are you playing Tetris with me? Come on, man. You comment on the English fine craftsmanship.
Game Theory has uploaded a video about YouTube Shorts.
Appreciative Igloo Newses.
What that is neither nor a game or nor a theory.
What did you say?
Game Theory has uploaded a video that had nothing to do with games or theories.
Oh, that's all right.
It's about
that's
fucking
not
YouTube Shorts.
You do a little dance. Someone has come out to
yes, YouTube Shorts are those for, with no attention spans, but yeah.
Hi, can I join? Oh, hello.
I don't like this attack.
Chill out. Oh, okay. Well, this was boring really quickly. I thought I was going to risk getting hit. I like this remix. It's really fucking good. I love this cover. Now, so you start doing a crab walk dance. Russell Mary jumps in. Next time, I'll lead. All right. You're throwing ice at me. Can you not? Yo, chill out. Can I spray you now? I can. Bye-bye. I like this monster. It was cute.
You've been hit by. You've been struck by.
Smooth criminal. Oh, hello. There's a fishing hole cut into the. Okay, cool. I don't think you fish for fish here. Wait, hold on. If you can fish, and there's walking fish in the game. Never mind.
It's called a fishing hole. It's called a fishing hole. Like the character calls it a fishing hole. No one else calls it a fishing hole.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, that's right. This is from our perspective. I'm very smart. Oh, hello, bird.
Please refrain from the burly nipple jokes. This is a female.
What? I wasn't gonna, but I was gonna make a Twitter joke, but okay. It's Twitter! We calibrate the lava rock puzzles. Check. What the fuck did you do? Am I dead? Well, it should hold together for a few uses at least. And that's good enough for me. Next stop, Honeydew Resort. Okay, bye-bye. Nice to meet you. Little bird. I wonder what they were doing. What was this supposed to do?
Do you not see the big arrows on the wall?
No idea. To whom we may concern. In accordance with the Royal Guard guidebook section 4, paragraph 2. This puzzle is intended to impede the progress of an intruder. Probably you. And detain the residents of the surrounding area, Snowden. It may appear intimidating to would-be intruders or wrongdoers. I'm unclear what they mean by that. Just go with it. Pass by this challenge. You must melt the ice cube. Make sure the ball thing gets to the bottom without breaking. Signed, Marlet of the Underground Royal Guard. Okay. P.S. If one of the locks gets stuck, just jiggle it a little. I noticed it was sticking the other day, but you know how it is with DIY projects. Always has something wrong. Thanks. So yeah, just a quick jiggle will do. PPS. I just realized that you might not be able to reach that log to jiggle it. I mean, not everyone can fly or is freakishly tall. Especially if you're a human or something. So just hope it doesn't get stuck. PPPPS. I figured it out. If it gets stuck, just wait. I come around to expect the puzzle quality every third day. Just hang out right where you are for a day or two. Oh, and hope it doesn't get stuck. PPPPS. Okay. This is somewhere. I've been informed that the amount of PPS on this is unseemly. I am very sorry for any trouble they have caused. Jesus, that is an unfortunate amount. Okay, well, I guess what do I do with the arrows? Oh, I gotta literally control it. Gotcha. I did it. I melted the ice. Oh, they gotta melt all of it. I gotta melt all of it. Got it. This is so riveting. Oh, damn, that got faster. I think.
I wonder how many hours I have spent like checking every single wall in this fucking underground.
I don't know.
Because I did get rewarded with it. I did get rewarded with the whatever the fuck frog is.
Why?
Also, and the golden banana.
Oh, got it. What the f- Hey, dude. Can you help me out of this mission? I've been here for 2 hours now. 3 doggies came on me and licked it. This is a cold weather. I'm not stuck. My mom told me to be back by the time before lunch. Please help. You're welcome for that.
Please help.
Voice acting. Patch, corn dog sponge cake.
Yeah, use the fucking corn dog.
Maybe some coffee will be my poor tongue. Use the corn dog. Nothing goes in that poor tongue. Use the sponge. Okay, maybe.
Mate, he asked for coffee. He needs not a fucking sponge cake.
No, he needs a fucking coffee. That thing needs
yeah,
some coffee.
Yeah, he needs a coffee. It's a millennial.
No, fuck. I meant to say. God damn it. I meant to. I didn't mean to say coffee. I meant to say sponge cake. My joke didn't work. Whatever. I'm gonna read this. What do you say? Oh wait, see, that's right.
Woman may concern. Always makes me think about. Always makes me think though about like to woman may concern. My balls are hanging.
Yeah, dear owners of this. I can't. Hold on. Dilapidated. Okay, I can't read that. Sorry. Dilapidated cabin. First, I am very sorry for that. Your cabin is dilapidated. Like, I don't know what happened to it, but I'm sure it was unfortunate. Second, I am very sorry that some of your wood has gone missing. According to the Royal Guard, the guidebook section 42, paragraph 1. So long as your notice is given to the original owner at least 2 business hours days prior. Any and all the eyesores can be repurposed for puzzles or other diversions. Well, I didn't know how to contact you, but consider this notice. Unfortunately, not of the prior variety, but you know, notice. Okay, whatever. I couldn't read, like, I was gonna save. No. I'm out of here, sorry.
Mate, you need gold.
Howdy, how are you holding up? Things aren't getting any easier, huh? It would be nice to walk through here without a hassle. I guess that's not how the world works. As monsters for you can never mind their own business. In any case, you're doing great. Keep it up, buddy. Thanks, I appreciate
it. Fuck you, Flowey.
Flowey's nice. For some reason.
No, fuck. You have not died like 15 times to one boss yet.
Okay, well. Okay. Sing. Oh. No, I'm joking. You attempt to sing Quiet Lullaby. Okay. No anything more upbeat? Stop making the eyes at me. I'll stop making the eyes at you. What this surprises me is I don't really want you to. Because your shoulders are frozen. That's arthritis. You're an explosion. That's diarrhea. Lecture. You inform them of the dangers of sleep deprivation. It ignores you. You sound like my parents. Yeah, that's fair. That's valid. That's motherfucker. Piece of shit. Never mind. Take for piece of shit. Alright. Hypnotize. Ba-da-ba-da, hypnotize. I forgot the Arctic Monkeys reference. You swing. Okay. Thanks, I appreciate that. Oh god, please. Why would you do this to me? It's not okay. I'll sing. You tend to sing a quiet lullaby. Just off to sleep.
Yeah. Oh, singer.
Oh, great. I made it sleep by singing Arctic Monkeys. I'm so proud of myself. Do I wanna know? Yo, I don't need to save again. I need to heal. Still doing great, pal. I guess you needed extra confirmation. Don't worry. I meant the first time, just as much as the second. Oh, I think he's being sarcastic with me. I don't think he's being slash SRS with me. Oh, motherfucker. No. Bye. Not fighting you again. What's up here? Oh, that's coffee. What's this? Oh, I like this song. A new customer? Who the fuck are you? Bam. Who am I? Nobody of note, you know? It's the best darn salesman ever. Wham, I'm Mo. Anyways, The fact that you tried to get your mitts on this mug could only mean one thing. You're looking for a delicious little something to hit spa, right? Of course, I know your type. So, you want this here beverage? Yes. No, you don't. You piece of shit. Liquids? So, last season. Solids? Bam! Season before. You want to be fresh and revolutionary? I got the latest thing. Solids that can be used to be liquids. And you know, I haven't been sitting out in the forest for 3 weeks. I have invented this next thing here. For incredibly low price, that's a Michael Jackson sample. For the next incredible low price of the 15 gold, you can have your very own hot chocolate pop. It was once boring. Old hot chocolate, but now it's frozen at the perfect temperature. Oh god, my voice hurts when I'm doing this. I literally just noticed it's just the Sega Genesis sound chip music playing. I'm pretty sure. I recognize the drums. And the samples. I have bequeathed, I don't know what that word is, your interest yet? No thanks. You sure you don't want one? You have to keep up with times, pal. Here, I have an idea. I let you look at them for free. Call it a holiday special. I don't get a lot of shipments, so I can only have one of each. So let's get down to business. Here's what I got. Lukewarm pop. Hot pop. Hey, what are you doing there? I ain't no pop. You leaving me? Not interested in my ways? Do I not have your favorite temperature? Oh, I see. You need some time to think about it. Well, I always be here. You go... Business. I said business. You piece of shit. I need a fucking mug. Okay, well, I'm gonna go this way instead. See if I can find something here.
Oh, yeah. He fucking froze a coffee mug.
Yeah, piece of shit. Motherfucker. I read something in a book once. So did I. Congratulations. So proud of you. It said, if life comes at you too fast, press X and take it slow.
It's saying that whatever thing that when means. You're in battle, if you hold X, you go slow.
Oh. Whatever that means.
I've used it a lot in Undertale Yellow. Way more than I've ever done in Undertale.
Okay, well that's... Well, you can do that in Undertale too? Oh shit.
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
You hold X and you go slow and it just never fucking tells you.
Oh. Well, to be fair, I was playing on Switch, so I wouldn't even know what that keybind was. Take the ice petals. Yes. Obtain ice pellets.
I think.
Ice pellets. I cannot fucking read. What's that? What's this?
It's attack.
Okay, no, that's just the background. That's just ice the foreground. Bullets. Ice what?
Ice bullets.
Yep. Yo, what's up, fucker? I'm gonna...
What about his name? What his mother's name would be?
Could stay away. Well, bam, take your pick. Here's what I got. Does Hot Pop free that guy? Or does none of this help me? Except for heal me.
None of these are coffee.
Okay. Hey, what are you doing there? That ain't no pop. You're leaving me? Not interested in my wares? Do not have your favorite temperature.
It's just repeating dialogue.
Oh, I see. You need some time to think about it. Well, I'll always be here for your business. I said business. I love this guy. This guy's funny, but I fucking hate him. He's like Better Call Saul, but less charming. No cone comes to see if you're made of fire. You aren't. Yeah, I am. Sorry. Encourage No Cone to follow his dreams. No Cone wants to see fire. No Cone wants to pursue fire dream. Oh, goddammit. I didn't work as I planned.
See, if you hold X, you go slow.
Oh, that might have been. Should probably do that. Educate. You're patiently explained to the danger of an open fire. No Cone seems receptive. Fire hot melt, No Cone? No Cone not know this. You good friend to know Cone. Oh, Jesus. Allah. Piece of shit. Oh, wait. Also, yeah, that didn't make me slower. What the fuck? Why did I not know that before? To be fair, it's not like you're gonna know that a lot. They're gonna need that information. It's a snow castle. How cute? Question mark. You open the door. It's another door. Can I get in? You open the drawbridge. Okay. Your head hurts too much. Keep going. It's a snow cat. It's snow castles. Okay. Great. Not
hey,
at all.
That's where the like tiny. That's where the tiny crabs live. The fucking igloo crabs.
Really?
No, I don't fucking. It makes sense that they do.
Misinformation.
Maybe the fucking microfrogs live there.
238. 239. At this pace, Ice Wolf is ready for a new job in no time. Okay, well.
Ice Wolf is a based character. Ice Wolf is an Undertale.
Oh, yeah, I recognize Ice Wolf.
I'm pretty sure they use the exact same animation.
Why is this all just long hallway? You GPS. Oh boy, oh gee, a customer. I'm nervous. I'm Mail Whale from the Underground Postal Service. Haven't you heard of us? We're the best. For short, just call us UGPS. UGPS, I don't know. So I heard you're new to the Underground. How you ask? Well, word sure does go get around. The Underground is great, and it keeps getting better. Because I brought for you the very first letter. Ah, that rhymed. You received mail. That was a special letter from us to you. Do you feel welcome now? I hope you do. Isn't the mail system a wonderful innovation? If you ever want to use it, just come to a station. They look just like this, and they're scattered all about. If you want to receive some mail, find one and give a shout. We assure you, they are conveniently situated. Here at GUGPS, we're anything but dated. Talking and sharing, all using mail. From your underground friends? But that's all for this while. Now I must be off. The mail mustn't be late. See you later in your journey, mate. Oh, this is a nice fellow. I like this fellow. Save. Can I please go back and get some fucking coffee to that poor person? Must say, I didn't remember you from this place being so, you know, colorful. Really can't go 2 seconds without getting harassed around here. Hasn't anyone heard of personal space? Unless someone can mail you to Asgore, I don't see why you need them. Anyway, let's get a move on. Time is wasting. Got my hair. Sorry. Save. 69 minutes. I'm at 69 minutes, guys. Are you proud of me? Hey.
Laugh.
Haha. It's a funny number. I wonder how long I can stream for.
I was gonna scream laugh, but I should probably not do that.
It's probably not a good idea. Ooh, mug. Is that a company mug? What the fuck?
Hey, watch it. Oh, would you look at that? I think the chump wants to pass. Swig, Toast, come over here.
Get over here.
Where the fuck? Okay, I'm waiting.
You're supposed to press X.
I think the game froze. I'm pressing enter and it's not doing anything. There we go.
Yeah, boss.
What's up? You need to shave again? You got yourself some fresh meat. Ha, you ain't getting nowhere, small fry.
Yeah, nowhere.
Will you two put a lid on it? Anyway.
Why did I say it? I should have put like more aggression into that.
The name's Refill. Refill?
Why did I read that as Red Pill?
Fuck off. I'm assuming it's Refill. I don't know how you're supposed to pronounce that.
I'm the boss of the world-renowned gang, the Shufflers. We're a rule this town. If you want to pass, you're going to have to go through us. Whoa, whoa, whoa. No need to start a fight. Let's be civil here. Do you attempt to attack everyone you encounter? Calm down, will ya? Jeez. Shufflers prefer to settle things in a more dignified manner. You catch my drift? We would like to propose a challenge. A game of sorts.
No, you should lose this game because I've never seen what happens if you lose it.
We'll take this ball here and hide it under one of us. Next, we'll shuffle around. When we finish, you have to guess who has the ball. We'll do this 3 times in a row. You win, you can pass. You lose, we'll see here blocking you for all eternity. Should I lose this? You're picking up what I'm putting down? Yes. That makes things easy then. Here we go. Man, this was not difficult. Should I lose this on purpose? No, I'm gonna play this. Fair. Wow. Nice side, kid. Keep it up. Man, this is so... Did that... Okay, now it's moving. Oh, shit. I don't know which one it was. It was one of these two. I don't remember which one, though. I'm gonna guess on this one. God damn it.
L.
Well, ain't that a pity. Why don't you take a while, come back when you're ready, try again. Take some time to practice by yourself if you can. Maybe then you'll be a more of a challenge. Until then, we ain't moving, right boys?
Yeah, boss. We'll stay right here.
Oh no, that's the wrong voice. Shit. Fuck, yeah, damn it. Yeah, boss, we'll stay right here.
We ain't got anywhere to go.
I'm so good at doing voices. Haha. We are the children's... Spamton is in the chat. Welcome, Spamton. Can't believe Spamtum G Spamtum is here. We're gonna have to unfortunately remove you because you are indeed spam mail. I'm joking. Thinking you pass this time? Let's find out. Yeah, so now you know what happens if you fail. Good luck.
Playing in the comments.
Yep. Please avoid spoilers, by the way.
Spoilers would mean like instantly banned.
Exactly.
By me.
Keep it up. Okay. There you are. Dickhead, got you. You're doing good, kid. Now don't let it go of your head. Let it go to your head. You gonna fucking move? Is that even gonna happen?
Oh, yeah. What the fuck kind of hard drive do you use?
Well, I don't use the best hard drive.
I was literally using an external hard drive connected via USB, and I've never had like this much of fucking like lag.
Oh, I was half paying attention. I think it was this one. Damn it.
Nope, it was the right one.
God damn it. But I couldn't tell because the game froze for a second and I stopped paying attention. Dude, shut up. Let me just do this. Shut up, man. Stop. Okay, how do I skip dialogue? I forgot. Yeah. That's X, that's right. Yeah. Okay. Middle one. Got you. Now I need to keep looking. That was not difficult. Easy. Nice eye, kid. Keep it up. Nice. Got you. I did it. Doing good, kid. Now don't let it get to your head. Okay, let's not lag this time. Oh, that almost confused me. Got you. Ha ha ha.
I never failed this.
Boss, I think the little punk beat us.
That must have been a lucky guess. There's no way a glass of spoiled milk like you could beat us.
Now, Toast. Let's simmer down. There ain't nothing to get heated over. The kid beat us fair and square. The shufflers ain't nothing if not true to their word. Ain't that right?
Yeah, boss. A shuffler always keeps a word.
Yeah, always.
No, kid. We'll let you pass on through. You've earned yourself a powerful friend in the shufflers today. All you gotta do is remember the name. And we will be on your side if you ever need us. Toughest, always protect a friend, right, boys?
Yeah, you've got a problem. We can handle it.
Yeah, handle.
I like the toughness. They're funny. Honeydew Resort. Okay. And the game froze again. How is everybody today, by the way? I don't know why it keeps freezing. I don't think it likes my external hard drive. I don't think it likes my external hard drive too much. Even though I cleaned it not too long ago.
My 2 terabyte hard drive is way better than this.
This is also 2 terabyte. It's just that
my 2 terabyte external hard drive that is connected by USB.
Mine is also connected by USB.
Is it connected by like that fucking strange cable, like the micro USB, but with like some extra shit to the side?
Yeah.
Mine too.
I think it's just game issue. Now this is what I'm talking about.
Is yours on a fucking Intensel memory board 2 terabytes?
Huh?
Is yours an Intensel?
What?
Intensel.
I don't know what that is.
That is a brand of hard drive. I bought that shit for 700 krona.
I don't remember what brand mine is. I think
it was my sister who bought my hard drive, so I wouldn't know. Now this is what I'm talking about. A perfect place to relax and distress. Well, not a perfect. A bit crowded for my taste. At least that keeps things interesting. Fucking loser. Go fucking talk to people. Hey, have you seen those loiterers outside? They keep telling me they're a well-renowned gang. But I've never heard of them before. Maybe I really gotta be... I'm really getting to be out of the loop. Maybe. Who are you, lady? Who are you, pal? I feel like avoiding life's responsibilities by lounging all day. Been here for 2 weeks. It's the same spot every day. It's so easy to lose yourself out here. I don't even know if I have to have a job to go back to. It's pretty great. That's awesome. Good job for you. I can open this chest. Maybe I need to go to the front. Oh, it's a box. I have infinite inventory space, right?
In the box, yes.
Oh, in the box.
Yeah, not in the inventory itself.
What don't I mean?
If I had, then I would fill the entire fucking inventory with like big fucking like stakes or whatever on the genocide route, whatever.
Okay.
I'm gonna do that.
Honey, looks like this bear fell asleep on its way to the resort. I'm gonna end the stream after I finish this route, by the way. It has a jar of honey tied to its back. They're getting cold. Okay, well, that's great. I feel like this hotel is a front. I feel like what it's really hiding... And hear me out here. Just hear me out. I think it's hiding methamphetamine under the hotel. And I know, that might be hard to believe, but not everything is easy to believe in life. This way is so hard to bring.
I just think it's just a bunch of honey.
No. You're wrong.
Okay, I'm pretty sure there's like a like fucking like
this is a front,
coffee somewhere.
This is a front for a methamphetamine. Oh, this shit
you're,
is.
You're like you're staring at a door and saying this is a front. Yeah, no shit.
Shut up. Shut the fuck up. God, I can't believe I left that. You know why they told me to go on this vacation? Well, it's because I come off as stressed. But you know why that is? I have a theory, see. Because there's just so many things in life to worry about. Work, and laundry, and imminent starvation, and so on. Those are important back home. But here, still important. Monsters pretend they're not tough. Yeah, tough. And you know what that is? Despicable, irresponsible, shameful behavior. You know how much pot I'll have in it? None, sip, zero, sludge. And that's how much you should have to. Alright, pal. If you say so. Welcome to the Honeydew Resort. Please look around. What's that line? Do you have coffee? You have coffee. Thank God. It'll warm you up. Comes with honey. Did you bear? I'll buy that coffee, please. Yes. Thanks, stranger. No. I keep pressing escape by accident. Does it look bad? No, it doesn't. Your pal. Welcome to Honeydew Resort. Please look around. Can I talk to you? You want to talk? This is right. Well, This resort has been a family business for years. We use local honey in all of our goodies while providing a warm place to visit.
Where the fuck does the honey come from?
You don't want to know. It was started by my great great uncle back in, was it great great grandfather? I can't answer this customer simple question. I'm not cut out for this job. Skill issue. So more about this place. Our amenities are nice, are neat. The honey is cooler. Our, what the fuck is that word? Coveted. Let's say coveted. I think my stream differs. It's just that I paused my stream. And Space Eater. That's a special one. It was donated to us by a real nice engineer by the name of, I don't know how to pronounce that. Shujin. Yeah. Oh shit, I got that right. Whistle. God damn it, Kurt.
Well, I don't know what the exact pronunciation is.
I'm gonna bully Kurt. Kurt, die.
Whistle?
Yeah. My friend in the chat just said the whistle. It's a reference to the Justin Hutchinson edit.
Don't understand.
You don't know what that is? Oh my god, let me educate you, my friend. What the... What?
Like, I didn't understand what the fuck you said. Like,
hold on. I'll send the Josh Hutcherson, fucking. Hold on. You'll see what I mean. I need to educate you on the best thing ever. I don't know the original one, but this is the. It's the only one I can find. And then I'll send in no mic. Just check text for voice. That's a Google link. Whatever. It's a YouTube link to the Google. If I'm Google. Okay.
What the hell is that?
It's Apprentice helped as well.
Oh, okay. That thing. Okay.
Yeah.
I only know of the image. I saw the image like a bunch of times, and I was like, what the hell is this thing now?
Okay, you know what? I'm gonna deafen the audio on Discord to listen to it myself. And if it's something bad, I will be mad. Hold on, let me deafen Discord. So now they can't hear you, Oost. What the fuck is... I'm not playing this on stream. This is stupid. I'm sorry, but that shit's stupid. I'm not playing that shit on stream. You're unmuted now. That shit's so stupid. I'm not playing that on stream.
Why? Is this some like fucking Swedish like?
No, it's like, just
some, like childish Swedish no, it's teenage song.
It's just a digital circus theme, but with the oh hello Freddy Fazbear. I probably shouldn't try to pronounce it. I have a Polish friend. He'll get mad at me, and by a Polish friend, I mean Cinderella specifically. Should I play it on stream? Oh, fuck it. No, the song is playing right now. I need to quit the game. I'll do this after I finish the game. It's done in this.
You're gonna conveniently forget.
Yeah. I'll end the stream like that. He worked in Steamworks years ago when it was, you know, operational. Of course, everyone around here knew of him for his generosity and soft smile. Always wanted to make people feel welcome. Need from that machine often reminds me of those days. I hope it does you too if you were there, which you weren't. I'll shut up now. This person, I like this person. This person's funny. How's business? It's better than ever. This is the place to be in Snowden. Some come for the band, some come for the hot spring. But the monsters here love our coffee the most. I don't blame them one bit. It's a sweet blend of coffee, beans, hazelnut creamer, and honey, straight from the forest. I've already had 13 cups this morning. I think you may be addicted. The band?
It has methamphetamine in it.
Yes, exactly. That's what I'm saying. This is a front for a meth business. This is Breaking Bad and Undertale. Walter. I'm telling you. Walter, put your dick away, Walter. I'm not
Jesse,
having sex with you, Walt.
Jesse, we need to open up a restaurant.
Jesse, we need to run Los Puros Hermanos.
Need some animatronics. Jesse.
Jesse, no. Don't inspect that animatronic. Don't put your head in. Mr. White, I don't think this is a good idea.
Jesse, don't put it on the spring lock suit.
Jesse, don't bring those kids into the bag.
Jesse, don't kill those kids.
God, this is so stupid. Anyways. Who is it you think you see?
Jesse, don't beat that kid with the lead pipe.
I am the one with the spring locks. We have a few acts that come here to play. The Banner is a very popular one from Hotland. Oh, and you should totally hear the new single. I especially love the chorus. It's so good. And I don't know. I've just been talking about what I like. You must be so bored. That's why I don't like conversations. Oh my god. Oh, you're so sweet. This person's so sweet. Name rings a bell. Oh, I remember. Strange little guy. He would often visit here, sit down, watch the band. Looked like he was in a trance every time you watched him. I always wanted to talk to him, but the thought of socializing that much always scares me. Before I could muster the courage, he suddenly stopped listening. Wonder where he went. If you see him, be sure to tell him he's always welcome here.
Every single time I see Dahl without his fucking cloak, I'm just like, holy shit, I forgot he was this short.
Yeah, he is pretty short. He looks so tall in the fucking battle sprite, but he's just really short.
Yeah.
Alright. Can I sell stuff? I appreciate the offer, but my dad would ground me if I bought items off strangers. So he always told me, don't buy items off strangers. Loser. Well, you're adorable, so. See you later. Thanks for being so kind.
Alright, so you got the coffee.
Oh, I like this band. I got the coffee. Yeah. I'll talk to the other members now. What's up? You enjoying the tunes as much as I am? Actually, don't answer that. You're not. Used to be one of those super fans you hear about. Follow the bands around here from place to place. Learned all the aliases that they used in hotels.
Straight up just like stalkers. Bullshit.
Yeah, maybe just a little bit stalkers.
Literal standing.
Mayhaps. Watch them buy
like,
their favorite
bands of cereal.
I don't understand
people where it's like, oh yeah, I love my stands. Like, wait, you know that means like fucking stalker
that's,
fan.
That's just a dream. That is just a dream. You're just referring to dream. You can just say dream. I don't care. I don't like dream.
Like, being a fan and being a stan are two completely different things. I mean, it's just like, yeah, this person can't look cool, okay. And others just like, give me your like foot sweat. I need it.
I suppose. Watch them buy their favorite brands of cereal. I'm refored now though. Now I'm content to sit and listen. Oh, so you're a normal person now. Thank fuck. Holy shit. Wait, what? Cooler full of honey. Ready for a drinking? Yum. What's up? Glad to see you could stop out for a listen. Mind if I ask you a question? Which is better, minor scales or major scales? Well, that's a good question. I am a big fan of major scales, but I like minor scales a lot too.
What, you like minors?
Fuck off! This would look horrible if I wasn't 16. Well, then again, I guess it depends on what kind of minors. It'd still look bad. Anyways, majors. Sad. I thought I might find another minor scale fan. Everyone I talk to likes major scales. Can't be happy with all the time. Sometimes you need to switch it up. Yeah. Even though I'm alone in this debate, I can tell you have a good taste in music. Maybe one day you grow to love minor scales like me. I do love minor scales.
You grow to love minors. Oh my fuck.
No. God damn it. Someone can quote that. What is a stand then? I don't know.
Stalker fan.
How
like,
is it
literally hanging? Also like stalker.
The name's Rodney. I'm the leader of a little band. We travel all around the underground performing for the monsters. This was always a regular gig. Care to hear a tune? Right on, dude. Silly song you can curl up by the fireplace. This is like a Super Mario song. Confession time. I come to be a musician, but I know nothing about reading sheet music, scales, intervals, or any of that. That's why I used to hit things with sticks rhythmically for a living. That's pretty cool. That's some natural talent right there. That's actually pretty fucking cool. Proud of you. I gotta say though, the music is not accurate if you're hitting the drums, but that's fine.
Alright, if you don't like the music, just change it up.
I'm not saying it's bad. It's good. Hey, kid.
No, you hate it.
No, I don't hate the music. It's good. Shut up. I'm guessing you're from the dunes, eh? Wacky place that is. I'm probably the other person here. That's been around those parts. Some monsters avoided due to the dryness and high temperatures. What's a kid like you doing around hanging out with those wild guys, eh? That looks so confused. Let me smash him with you. Okay. I'm gonna go get that guy his coffee now. Hopefully I don't get like harassed by any people on the way.
Does he know?
Does he know? What do you mean? What do you mean? What do I know? What do I know?
Does he know?
Oh, this is horrifying. I don't like what you're foreshadowing. Okay. Let me get down here.
At least it's better when like something is just like, oh man, I sure hope this doesn't happen. Like a character is just like, oh man, this is great. Sure this doesn't happen. And I'm just like, does he know? That is just like basically a spoiling. This is just like me fucking with you.
Oh, okay, got it. And I'm probably gonna
The width is very important.
Gotcha. Oh, hello. Guess what I have?
Does he know?
You take out the cup of coffee. Hey! Oh, yeah.
Wait. Hey, what are you
saying? Since the season. I need something hot, but not this one. What?
I need something hot, but not that hot.
Oh, wait. Is it the fucking hot pot? Homer Simpson?
It's too hot.
Thanks, chat. Thanks for that message. That was so out of nowhere. Sorry. Couldn't stay away. Did I buy the hot pot by accident?
None of these are coffee. You just need to cool down the coffee you already have.
Okay, how do I cool down the coffee?
Look around.
Okay, but what about it? What about the ground?
Not, like, by the town.
Oh, by the town.
This is a fetch quest.
Okay, fine.
But it does give a fucking great item.
Alright, if you say so. This motherfucker.
Item that I used for half the game.
Oh, you piece of shit. I'm out of here. I'm not fighting two of you. No.
Do we always run on the first turn in this game?
Huh?
Because in Undertale, if you like, the only times you can run on the first turn, or the only time you can like run 100% of the time is when you have the bandage on.
Ah, gotcha. Yeah, I guess.
So do you
run
100% here?
I guess you do, because I can use flee every fight. How do I cold the coffee?
You know those like, Pokemon mods where like, if something bad can happen, like if anything bad can happen in a Pokemon game, it happens. Like, oh yeah, this move happens on like a 1% chance of missing. It always misses.
Yeah. Wow, it's colder today than
usual.
Imagine
if that happened in Undertale.
If I wasn't extremely lazy, I'll go to the Honeydew Resort and get some hot coffee. Well, I wouldn't. Oh, hello. That's the Twitter bird.
Mate, you have hot coffee. You literally have hot coffee.
No, I don't.
Yes, you bought it. Take from out the Honeydew Resort. Oh,
for me? How can I ever thank you? Here, I found this in the snow. It's probably out there for ages. You got a soggy mitten. What does this do? Can I even go and help that guy now?
What did you get? A soggy mitten.
Yeah.
Yeah. Look around more. This is still a fetch quest. This is like a trading quest. I mean,
do I have to go get like less hot coffee? How the fuck do I do that?
Well, you gotta find out who the fuck wants a soggy mitten.
Oh, wait a minute. Yeah, check out the band. I hear they're pretty kicking. Yep, yep. I forgot who wants the mitten. Oh, wait, shit. I was about to exit the game. That was not good. Maybe it would be nice. Yep. Yep. Well. I don't remember who wants a mint. I'll go inside now. You want a mint?
Mitten?
Oh, that dude was rambling. I wanted to read that, but I didn't read that. God damn it. You want a mint? Oh, yeah, this is Stalker fan. Do you want a mint? You did not want
that. You missed the dialogue. They basically said you get something if you play the right song.
Huh? You gotta try the pancakes here.
Person. The Stalker fan. Stalker.
Gotcha. Nice tune. Boy, do I remember the first time I heard the song. Not my favorite, though. Okay. Care for a tune, my dude? Sounds good, friend. Here's one for the monsters that like a little time for themselves. Ooh. Oh, God. Oh, I dig this. Nice tune. Boy, do I remember the first time I heard this song. Not my favorite, though. God fucking... You prick.
Oh, yeah, it's Delph's theme in it.
Wait, hold on. Wait, what film?
Delph's theme is in this one.
Oh, wait. Hold on.
Why is Delph's theme, like, the only motif I recognize in this entire game?
I don't know. You're a nerd.
Oh, wow, I surely do not understand. I don't know what this is.
Wow. Nice tune. Yeah. Nice tune, but it's not your favorite fucking song. Oh, it's the fucking ruins.
Pretty sure it's just random.
I love the ruins. Dun-dun-dun. Dun-dun-dun. I love... This is a nice remix. Holy shit, I love this. Holy fuck, that's actually really good. I need a new tune done. I need to finish. Nice tune. Did it just loop around?
It's just random which one it picks, which is kind of annoying.
Oh, that's really annoying. Right on, dude. This is a chilly song you could curl up to by the fireplace to. Okay, great. It's this song again. This fancier. Nice tune. Not my favorite, though. Okay, great. Can I get some new tune? Sounds good, buddy. This is Lovers. I wonder if I've heard this one before. Is this your favorite tune? Nice tune. Not my favorite, though. Can I get a new tune?
Don't have to talk to the stalker every time.
I need to make sure. Okay, great. It's this one. Let's see the song you can cut up. Yep, it's this one again. Yep, great. Love it. Sure. Awesome.
Oh, man. Extended version 1.1.
I love this one.
Is it 1.1?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It works something special.
I played 1.0. And my game somehow didn't fucking crash because I checked the fucking bug reports or whatever. Change log.
This is new.
And holy fuck, there were a bunch of crash fixes.
Oh my gosh. I haven't heard this song in forever. Definitely my favorite. Hands down. Oh, I like this song a lot. Thank you so much. What can I give you? Oh, I know. Here, you can put it on your hat. You got a banner magic pin. Super rare, so don't you lose it. Only was sold at the concert that they did at the dump that one time. Man, that was so grungy. Grungy. I'm gonna keep that pin. Yes. You have the pin in your hat. Yep. That's pretty cool. I like pins. Yep, pins are awesome.
I have never used that pin.
Well, I have. Get fucked, loser.
Yeah, but they are better items.
Who the fuck wants mittens? Oh, you. Take out the soggy mitten. What? That's my missing mitten. Just in time, too.
My left hand was getting jealous. I just can't live that much with civil unrest. Wait, hold on. It's just fucking... I might save after I finish this quest because my phone battery is running out. Also, I don't want to stream for too long. I should really pay you back. But I don't think I have anything worth as much. I know. Take this. It's a map for Snowden. Got a map for Snowden. It's... Wait, who wanted the map for Snowden now again?
Fuck, back to the start.
Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. I forgot who wanted the map to Snowden. Okay. Back to the start, you say. Great.
You can hold X to run.
Oh, wait, really? Oh, that is so helpful.
I haven't been doing that this entire game.
No.
It literally just says that in the first fucking room of, like, the dark rooms.
Dark rooms? Like, the back rooms?
That hold X, run.
Oh, never mind. Now it doesn't work. Ah, goddammit. Do I have to fight you?
In battle, you go slow when you hold X.
Oh, wait. Why do I only take one damage? What? Is it because of the pin?
Because you equipped that fucking pin.
Oh, shit.
You have 6 defense now.
Oh, damn. I didn't notice that. I just wanted the pin because it looked nice. I don't know how it looked.
It looks nice. You don't even see it.
Yeah, I know. Fire hot. Yep. Fire is hot. Fun fact. Has yellow heart. Can't shoot. What is this?
Does he know?
No, I'm joking. I just choose to not shoot. I'm a pacifist. Like,
don't shoot.
Hold on.
That is like probably one of the most overused jokes probably in Undertale Yellow.
Yep.
Yeah.
I'm
first time I've said it all.
You're welcome.
What do you mean you're welcome?
Why did I say you're welcome? Sorry, my brain just says things without realizing what they actually mean. I don't need the feather.
You're not gonna use the fucking patch either.
Not really. Alright. I just leave it up.
Yo, did you read the sign?
No. Oh, I was gonna attack this thing. Shit, that was not what I meant to do. Dance. You did a little dance. Someone has come out in this game. Yo, what's up? Oh, wait, hold on. Yo, chill out. Let's dance a bit. Alright. This isn't too bad. This is fine. Ooh.
Orange.
Educate. Yep. Fire does melt.
My heart, he talks like a fucking crazy person.
No, he's very sane. What are you talking about? I spent both of them and I got money out of that. Awesome. Who do I gotta give the map to?
I like how you like get attacked and then you steal their wallet.
Yep. Wait. Oh, yeah, that's right. These guys. I'm not lost. We're in Snowden. Snowden isn't that big. Okay. You take out the map. A map. Splendid. Did you make this just for us? I wish I had something as heartfelt to give in return. We're like some extra matches. I've been holding on to them. We don't need them anymore.
Yes, you could call this a match.
Sorry, that's a little cliche, isn't it? But I wish you the best. I use all of those matches at once. Seeing some matches. Who the fuck needs masters? I think
back to the resort.
To the resort? Oh my god, I'm gonna fucking kill myself.
Listen, at least you get money for later in the game.
Alright. If you say so. Can I
feel this? I was literally money grinding earlier.
Let's fucking get this shit rolling. Not Justin rolling though. That's a funny joke. No, I shouldn't make jokes about him. He fucking sucks. I shouldn't make jokes about him, but only if I make fun of him.
Jokes about who?
Justin Roiland. The Rick and Morty guy.
Oh, that guy.
Yeah.
The fucking, like, what was he? A sexual harasser or something?
Sexual harasser, predator, a bunch of other stuff.
Ah, okay.
And also likes making incest jokes on Rick and Morty for some reason. Like, it's so funny because they literally stopped right after
he left the show. Who wanted some matches? Do you want matches? I'm gonna be here for a while. You don't need the matches.
I don't know, the coffee might be cold now.
Maybe. But I already gave the coffee. Nice tune. Oh, wait. Okay, yeah, you don't need the matches. Yeah. Whatever. I'm not reading for your dialogue. Who wanted matches? Oh, I can exit. Oh, this is also exit. Oh, okay. No. Do you want match? Does anyone up here wants matches?
Hold on, there's gotta be a match somewhere.
There's a torch on one side, but not on the other. The feng shui of this place is terrible.
Okay. Swimming is great for body workout. Are you seeing these dims? I've never been so tuned, so stoned. What? On top of that, I've dropped a whole goggle size. I don't know what that
did
means.
Did you like know that in like Undertale
this or the in fan games, time.
You can talk to NPCs more than once and they give different dialogue?
Oh, they do?
Yeah.
Well, I noticed that, but not as much. It's worth the wait. This is complete biz. Okay, can I... Yo. Hello. Are you enjoying the warm atmosphere that can only be brought by the torch? Is it pleasant? Is it sentimental? Is it attractive? Man, I love being a torch. Do you need matches? You know this job has a high turnover rate. Crazy, right? Apparently, most monsters don't even like having their head lit on fire. But you see my head? That's natural flame, baby. Best job ever! Good for you. However, I need to give this...
You love arson.
Of course you do. I need to give these fucking matches. And I don't know who... East? I don't know my... Hold on. North. No, wait. West. South. Oh, east. I had to remind myself. Do you need matches? Okay, whatever. No emoji. I don't care what you have to say.
I think I'm missing something.
Yo, are you okay? We're guards, thinking they're all special. They don't have screenings process like they used to. Have they interviewed the bozos? These bozos. Do you want to be a member of the Royal Guard? Yes? Here's a uniform. You start Monday. Just look at this puzzle. Those perfectly nice bridging ones. A perfectly nice bridge. I remember what it looked like as bridge. I would have called it a pretty handsome bridge.
She's fucking horny for bridge. I could call it
a homemade charming or whatever. What?
She's horny for a bridge.
I don't think bro is horny. I just think bro is sentimental. They can't call it handsome. No way. No way.
Shut up. You don't make beauty standards.
Is the character over here?
No.
Okay. You said east.
Yeah. I think that was supposed to be that character, or maybe I'm just misremembering. I was just next to the sign.
Wait. Torch. Looks like this bear fell asleep. They're getting cold. Can I warm these or what?
I think it was supposed to be guy next to the sign.
Which sign?
The guy you talked to
already. Oh. I take out. Oh, I didn't read the dialogue before.
Yeah, you need to talk. Yeah.
Those matches, can I have them? Yo, lifesaver. I really need help with this fire. I don't really have anything else to give you. Here, take your coffee back, I guess. Get cold while I was working. Oh my god. Lukewarm coffee. Ugh, yeah, I gotta make my way back. I love going. I love side quests.
The item is worth it.
Okay, fine. If you say so.
I'll end this. It's like one of the better items.
Alright.
I went through the entirety of like the third area with that item. And then I switched it out in the fourth area because I was like, holy shit, I'm dying in like 2 hits.
Here we go. Where are you? Where's the... There you are. You pour the warm coffee into the pool. The ice starts to melt.
At last, I am liberated.
I cannot thank you enough. You're a wonderful Samaritan. Here, have a token of my gratitude. Got a silver scarf. Knitted by my auntie with an oven. May it warm your skin and your soul, good fellow. Now I must get home post-hassle. Mother's bound to be petted already. Farewell. I'm assuming this is the item you were referring to?
Yes.
Okay, I got the silver scarf.
So it has pretty. The same defense as the... It has 6 defense, and it also heals you 2 HP every turn.
Oh, shit, for real?
Yes.
That's nice. A good thing I did all that for the fucking scarf.
Yes, okay, the scarf is worth... The scarf is very much worth it.
Alright.
Okay, just you wait until you get onto like, the one of the mini-bosses in the third area. Fuck that one, I hate that guy.
Alright, fair enough.
Stereotype.
I'm gonna save and then I'm gonna end the stream because it's late and I started the stream a bit late. I might stream tomorrow if I feel
it's
like it.
Pussy. You cannot even do like 9-hour streams.
No, I can't even do 5-hour streams anymore, which sucks, but whatever. Oh. I'll be here checking out the signs. Oh, 112 minutes. That's crazy. Crazy. I was crazy once. They locked me in a room. A rubber room. A rubber room of rats. Rats make me crazy. Crazy. I was crazy once. They locked me in a room. A rubber room. A rubber room of rats.
Rubber room of rats.
Rats make me crazy.
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 I was crazy.
Crazy once. They locked me in a room. A rubber room. Room.
A rubber
room of rats.
A rubber room of rats.
No. Not doing this.
Crazy. I was crazy once.
Anyways. No. Do not do this. Do not do this. Stop
I'm
it.
Crazy.
Stop it. Stop it. Stop
I'm
it.
The Joker, baby.
Stop it. Anyways. My friend Kurt wanted me to play this at the end of the stream, so I'm going to do it. Because why not? And it's a fun way to end the stream. Let's see if I can show it. This is usually my template for something else. Oh, it works. You can see shit. Okay, hold on. Paste. YouTube Shorts.
No, don't like leak your IP address.
Don't worry.
The fuck is that? Oh, get Roblox puppet.
Yep. A lot of
A foxy toilet. Fuck yeah. I mean,
thanks.
Toilet Bonnie is way better.
Oh, okay, yeah, great. Yeah, thanks. Free. Thanks, Toshika.
It's the horny Toshika. That is.
Whoa! Damn. Ooh. Oh, damn. Oh, whoa. Springtrap is slaying that. I always come back. Okay. Why? White woman jump scare.
Amuse.
Amuse. Pizza.
Amuse.
Was that it? Was that really all you wanted me to? Was that it? Was that really all Amuse. You wanted? Was that really all you wanted to show?
Susie Parker. Amuse.
God. Okay. Great. Awesome. Amuse. I need to put more songs in here. I wanted to update it, but I didn't get the time to. I can do that tomorrow, maybe. God, these are all songs that I just don't want to listen to anymore. No, maybe.
Also, my head is still like 180 degrees on the wrong way.
That's good. I'll play this song about someone getting a hand job.
I'm literally not looking at you.
Oh, skill issue?
I'm staring at the corner.
I don't care. My eyebrows just keep teleporting into existence, so I don't care. Anyways,
you just spend on that like puzzle that ruins.
Anyways, thanks for joining the stream. I'm gonna be streaming on Saturday. I'm just being lethal with my friend Vlos. Hopefully, someone else. If I can get someone else to join. But we'll see. What do you mean, no problem, baby? Who's what? Thanks, Kamira. Appreciate that comment. Anyways, thanks for joining. I'm gonna go now and do stuff. I am stuff, but. Anyways.
Holy shit! You can see like chat Bye. Messages, like previous chat messages from people.
Wait, what? What do you mean?
Yeah, I can press on like a message and then it says like channel activity and it says all the messages they have,
okay.
have sent.
Gotcha. Yeah.
I guess. I'm gonna end stream now. Bye.